see how it demonstrates it.
It's not heavy, but if you use your hand to hold for half an hour, then it's better. Also for your customer, I think it's better for you to get the hand support.
Robot coupe. Ah, thank you very much. Tastes nice. So what is it that you sell?
This is juicer.
Juicer.
Centrifugal juicer.
Oh, okay. So your company like sells all of them are juicers?
Juicer and other equipment, not only juicer. The veg prep machine, like you can cut different kind of vegetables into different shapes, different
things. Oh, they cut?
The grinding.
Oh, okay. Where is the machine is?
This is from France. This machine is from France. And then whole booth is under our company too. Since we have
Combi
Hour and we have the gelato showcase, we have
gelato
machine, or this machine here.
Oh, gelato, okay. Oh, this is a machine that slices the vegetable. This one is for industrial use.
For commercial use.
How much do they cost?
This one?
Yeah.
This one exhibition price is 3960.
3960,
yeah,
3900.
4000 something.
4000 ringgit is roughly about $1,000. Not bad. Tastes good. Can I have one more?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Is there any other things that you sell?
Yes. What kind of equipment you need? You have Combi Oven. The showcase is under Robocook. There's a mixer to grind the spices.
Grind the spices, okay.
And then we have the Robocook.
Robot cook.
Meaning it is a cooking cutter blender. You can cut, can mix, can blend, and even cook at the same time.
Oh, multi-user.
Yep, with the heating function.
Oh, heating function.
Yes.
What's the heating function for?
Cooking, like you're doing the sambal sauce. So you just like...
Oh, it can cook as
yes.
well.
Oh. Yes. Like cook the pineapple jam, sambal sauce, the chocolate ganache, Hollandaise sauce.
Oh, okay. How much is that?
Now it's about 9,000 something.
Oh, 9,000. Oh, okay. About $2,000. Anything else that's...
It depends on what kind of equipment you're
looking for. Oh, okay. So thank you very much. What's your name?
Eve.
Eve, thank you very much.